Hello, this is Old Total Warrior, and welcome to turn 25 of my Let's Play Rome Total War campaign. Last turn, I took Corinth and Athens, and I'm moving north. I want to take Thurman and Larissa on this particular episode. Let's see what happens. Not this turn, but at least this video. I built a fort north of Seleucia to hold back the Parthians, and the Parthians have already attacked it. Interesting, you see a lot of name tags on the map right here. I like to have character name tags on the campaign map because sometimes characters get hidden away. They're hard to see, at least for me. And despite spending a lot of money, my treasury kept increasing, which is good. Sidon is expanding. Okay, let's check our border here. There's a little Greek army wandering around, sort of lost in the desert. Parthians are attacking my fort.
Sire!
Let's go attack this city.
March!
Don't need any of those guys.
Prepare for battle! Besieging settlement, sir! Settlement!
With those really great spies, 78% chance they didn't get it done. Wow, okay, there's two generals in there. And, some slingers. Those generals are gonna chew up all my infantry.
Sire!
Should I bring down this other general? Let me see how this city is. Probably it'd be better to bring up, maybe bring down these guys.
Move out! Forward! No more moves, sire!
My liege!
And
forward! Joining forces! Sire!
I want him to be able to build a watchtower. So let's take one of these guys.
Mighty general!
And we're going to build a watchtower here.
Onward! Build tower!
Because I want to keep an eye on what Armenia is going to do.
Mighty general! Move out!
Well... well, now I know.
Mighty general! March! Joining forces!
They have an army here. Okay.
My liege. Forward. My liege. Orders?
We've got a big army.
Onward. Sire.
So there's no point in letting it sit.
Move out. No more moves, sire.
The Pontic's something to think about.
My ears are yours. Spying. My ears are yours. Seeing but unseen.
Ouch.
My ears are yours. Seeing but unseen.
They killed on a 93% chance. This army, I want to get archers. I need to get the population here bigger. This population grows. Point Navy.
Aye, great lord. Great Lord! Aye, my lord.
Leaving the army. All ashore, my liege.
Maybe that'll be enough.
Moves depleted, mighty lord.
Ready to sail. Prepare to engage.
Over the seas.
We are supreme. Out of moves, sire. Aye, great lord. Set sail. Yes, mighty lord. Out of moves, sire.
Send our range.
Ships ready. Ships ready.
Okay. Let's see. Put an army in position there. Move this army here. Move this army. This army's waiting. Okay, none of these guys.
Ready to sail! Prepare to engage!
Ouch. Yeah, I was a battle too many. Really upbeat.
Roll for your lives!
Well, that's not where you save your lives, going there. Because there's rebels. And that's a big rebel fleet. They'll attack and probably destroy that fleet.
Aye, great lord! Aye, great lord!
You get over there.
Yes, mighty lord! Ready to sail!
You get up there.
Set sail! Mighty general!
Get those guys.
March! Prepare for battle! Besieging settlement.
Let's see.
Settlement under siege, sir. Mighty general.
Okay. March up here.
March! Attack! Glorious victory! Prepare for battle! Besieging
siege
settlement,
them.
Sir. Settlement under siege, sir.
My ears are yours. Spying. My ears are yours. Stealth is my cloak. My ears are yours. Stealth is my cloak.
Okay. Two more cities under siege.
Ready to sail! Ready to sail!
Back here.
Yes, mighty lord. Moves depleted, sire.
Looks like we're getting some rebels. Let's clear these guys out.
Mighty general!
Sire, mighty general.
Forward!
My liege. My liege. March!
What the heck? How they ever came up with that, I don't know. That was some weird pathfinding.
Engage the enemy!
Let's see what happens here.
This night we will feast my orders. Units, group.
Okay. See if we can get a terrain advantage with the high ground. Get my guys over there. Let's shoot at the peasants, we'll shoot at the skirmishers. Anything that falls short, hit the peasants, anything goes long, hit the chariots. Nice little drink of water. Looks pretty calm, I'll try and risk triple speeding here. Keep one finger on my hotkey for regular speed. Actually killed quite a few. Look, slow down. Downhill a little bit. Slow this down. Thought they were gonna charge. Didn't. Okay, let's get back to shooting at people. So what this looks like. See what happens when my chariots attack them. Chariot versus chariot action. I think there's somebody's routing, it's one of my guys.
This general okay, their is the general's routing. Enemy. He does not stand but runs away.
Good.
Is there any point? General has been killed. This may cause panic in your army.
Oh, rats. Kill their general. Good.
God smile upon you today. The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart. Units. General.
Okay, let's shoot at them. Okay, I got one guy coming back. That's what I was afraid of. No, actually, okay, well. Shoot at them. Looks like they're going to route. charge of these guys since they're coming at you.
As enemies, these men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror.
Okay, we got them. No, it's kind of pointless because those guys are dead guys, so they're gaining useless kills.
Victory is yours, and no one can argue that it is not both well-deserved and worthy.
Leaving the army. Glorious victory!
At least I get a replacement general. It's not so bad.
My liege.
You guys should have been there and you weren't.
Forward!
You messed me up.
Great lord. Sire!
Okay.
It's almost a naval battle. There's been two battles lost now. That was the first naval battle I'd lost. Okay. Fix Memphis up with some recruits. Ships, Seleucia. Archers pretty soon. Getting ahead of myself. Can't hit a wall for lack of anything better. Sewers. Those roads don't do anything because it's on an island. Marker that probably won't pay off. Kidding me. Where is it? 300? Because of 1500? Wow. That is really absurd. recruits. This, I think I want Rosie to 6,000. Turn 26. Where does the ice come from? That army's still up there, so this army is... who knows where? Oh, that's right, there wasn't that little army around outside the city, that's right. Forgotten about it. Beat up veterans. Guys inside the city, the two generals. Okay. Says we have an advantage.
Now is the time for battle. Wait my orders. Units! General, move out! Units! Units group! Units! Units! General, move out! General! Units!
Generals together. Units. Use them as archer camp. That makes sense.
Forward. Units! Units! Guard position! Units!
Now the enemy will know fear! Reinforcements have come, and your strength grows once more!
Let's move up here a bit. Here. You guys can run up here. Oh, those are some fast slingers. Or is this the guys are slow? Running across the desert. Okay. There's one general. Okay, the general's dead, but his cavalry's still fighting. Okay. Some of those slingers. Wreaking havoc on my generals.
General shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save.
Okay, they're dead.
The enemy general was a fool. He sacrificed himself rather than leading his men to a dignified defeat.
Whoops. These guys are organized. General. I guess he's eager to be surrounded.
The enemy king has brought disgrace to his name. He runs like a frightened dog.
Catch him.
The enemy flee! Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity!
Units! Units! Double time!
Keep him high. Only double back. He's gone.
The enemy king lies dead! Charge over his corpse and drive his cowardly warriors before you!
We'll do this, just that.
The enemy
all right,
flee.
We've won this one.
Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity.
Look at those guys.
Charge! Units! Units! Charge!
All right. Percentage killed is not exactly what I would want. But there's more we can get. Those guys, they might make a difference. Yeah, that's better.
In your grasp,
it should
and there
be.
Is nothing the enemy can do.
Yeah, that should be it. We should have the city.
Glorious victory! Glorious victory! Settlement captured!
Want a ceasefire? No. You're in the way. Okay, we took Susa. Tons of money. Thebes expands. Salamis expands. Wow. Meryl will just get all kinds of good stuff. Was this the general here? No.
I serve your will. Unseen, unheard, out of
most of bug now.
My ears are yours. Unseen, unheard. My eyes are yours. Unseen, unheard.
Sire! Sire!
Fort back here.
March!
Okay.
Prepare fortification!
No, I want to get something in the fort. Find the right number. There we go. Six.
Great Lord.
We can retrain here. Okay, and we can retrain the desert calf. Which is all these guys.
Mighty General. Orders? My liege. Sire. Onward. Forward.
Excellent.
My liege.
Serve your will. My eyes are yours. My ears are yours.
Oops, more rebels down by Damascus. Now what happened to those Armenians?
My lead. We can't do that, sire. We can't do that, sire. Move out!
They just backed up a bit. Okay.
My now. Forward!
Oh, the Armenians have taken that. It's not a Pontic city anymore.
Forward! No more
okay.
Moves, sire. My liege.
I need to find out about this city.
Mighty General.
And here we have a Pontic army.
March! Moves depleted, mighty lord.
My liege!
Sire, my liege. Sire, mighty general. Orders, my liege. Orders?
Forward!
Three more guys.
Forces! Out of moves,
great lord. Those will be good.
My liege. Move out!
There we go.
Mighty General!
You ready to take those guys on? So they don't have any convenient place ships.
Aye, great lord. Aye, my lord. Aye, great lord.
Aye,
my lord. Out of moves, sire. Ships ready.
Orders, engage the enemy. Settlement under siege, sir. Attack!
Let's check on the mercenaries. Okay, the factionaire and the faction leader. Three other guys. I'm not going to assume those are their only generals. Because they've got another city, and I'm pretty sure there's a general in that.
Even now, wait my orders. Units!
Units, drop equipment!
Crease and ashes!
Units, move out! Spearmen! Standard formation, use the ram!
Spearmen! Standard formation, use the ram! Spearmen! Standard formation, use the ram!
Units! Units, forward! Units! Units, forward! Units! Units, forward!
Enemy out. Okay, down there.
Units at the forward.
Ram! Move to the gate.
Ram! Ramming position.
Ram! Ramming position.
Mercenary hotline.
March,
general!
Units!
Units, forward!
Let's triple speed this.
Your soldiers and...
Yeah, I should be able to do pretty enormous damage.
Your soldiers and the battling ram are at the walls! Now comes the test of their courage!
Archers.
Your soldiers have broken through the gate! Now order them on and hound the enemy! The cowardly enemy cannot hide! You have breached the walls! Begin the slaughter!
So we already have begun the slaughter.
Move out, hoplites. Move out.
This is a good place to put archers right here. What are they left?
The cowardly hoplites enemy have lost generals. The walls! Send your troops and take the rest of the settlement!
You guys come down here.
On our way. Spearmen!
Move out!
Wow.
Move! Hoplite mercenaries! Forward!
Spearmen!
On our way! Nubian spearmen! Move out, spearmen! Men of Crete! Parry! Cretian ashes! Parry! Hoplite mercenaries!
Mercenary hoplites!
Hoplites!
We're under attack!
March!
recent archers have such good range. Let's just have these guys run down on them. Get these guys out of there. The town square. Everybody just shoot these guys. They'll do some kind of damage. That way. You guys need to face that way. You guys need to. Because you're going to have a general coming at you. Now, this general's been cut down to 5 guys now. Okay, he's dead.
Upon you today. The enemy general has been killed and his men lose heart.
Now, you guys get down that way. There's my general down here. That general's down to 17. What were you doing? Acting like you're putting your spears up. Okay, I didn't get a picture for him. He's dead. Just finish him off. Okay. Lost tons of my weak infantry. And the desert cavalry that was killed. Too bad. But freaks me down to one city now.
This land is ours.
Okay. That's not a bad distribution. Pair of walls. And what can I recruit here? Pretty good. But it really doesn't help much of anything. Move on.
Mighty General, prepare for battle.
Okay, we've got a general, a couple hoplites, a couple militia hoplites, and a captain. Brakeman and light lancers. I lost my headset.
Take up your spear. Wait my orders. Units.
No and no.
Ram! Ram! Units, drop equipment! More men! Men!
Bedouin archers!
Units, forward! Ram! March!
The enemy have proved their cowardice! They have reinforcements! As if numbers mattered.
Move out, units! Move out! Quickly! Move out!
Your soldiers have brought the ram to the gates! Your soldiers have broken through the gate. Now order them on and hound the enemy.
Stop.
The cowardly enemy have lost the walls! Send your troops and take the rest of the settlement!
Hang on. You guys have the most arrows. No, this is the wrong way for archers. Sorry, wrong way this way. This way. Okay. It's not the best way to shoot them head on. Oh, okay, traitor. Working at it. What is this? Light lancers.
This general is the perfect enemy. He does not stand but runs away.
Yeah, keep shooting those guys.
Killing him?
Always a point. Bodyguard.
Enemy general shows his value. He is filled only by a desire to save his own skin. general was a fool. He sacrificed himself rather than leading his men to a dignified defeat.
I think they're down now to a couple units. Got hoplites there. And then they've got general. Guys, come on.
As enemies, these men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror.
She's attacking this guy.
The enemy general shows his value. General has been killed. Now okay. We will see the measure of his soul.
Now you can get back out. And you guys can shoot those guys. Here. And that should be it. Not too bad. As usual, the infantry took the brunt. Enemy general.
Victory is ours, mighty one. This land is ours.
It's a little bit too big. I'm going to need some infantry. Spies in there. And that is a big army. There's lots of reinforcements.
My liege. Orders? Sire.
Send these guys around.
March! Out of moves, great lord. Sire! My liege, my liege.
This guy's up.
Moves depleted, mighty lord. Mighty general.
Okay, we'll have to do that then. That's good.
Sire, orders, my liege. sire. Mighty general.
My liege.
Forward! No more moves, sire.
Ship let's get ready. You guys into here.
Set sail! Aye, great lord!
I don't want to fight that guy. It's pretty experienced. Yeah, Greeks have moved up to here. Actually have to defend this place.
Mighty general. Onward.
Sire.
Forward. Mighty general.
Okay. That's it again.
Sire. Yep.
Everybody's pretty happy. Get this awesome temple built. Road, I think. Oh, archery range, definitely. They're good. What experience you had will keep it. Sparta. Those guys. This is a very good turn. We'll do a ship there. Oh, excuse me. It's nap time. is actually a very good turn. Done here. Okay, I think that's it. So this is turn 26. 27 regions, a very good turn, so it took 3 cities. Thank you for watching, and post any questions or comments on YouTube.